Ignitors Fire First Episode. Impact Ignitors.
The items you need for this enlightening experience are a book of matches and tape. The first step in creating your impact igniter is to extract the phosphorus from its papery cocoon. Fold object in half. Place one white tip just above the friction strip. Fold this part over and use a piece of tape to secure it. Wrap the remaining cocoon around and secure with tape. And here is your finished igniter.
I don't know.